This next move isn't a cross upright row. We'll be doing it in a Smith rack, and we'll be alternating our hands on this particular version of the move. So set and centered. I like to do two hands once just to make sure I've got everything feeling good. And then set, I like to do at least one double hand just to kind of realign the body. So that's a cross upright row, Smith rack, alternating hands.